Hi everyone, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. Viewtron security camera DVRs and IP camera NVRs include video management software for Mac and Windows. This software lets you remotely view your cameras as well as access the recorded video surveillance on the DVRs and NVRs hard drive. In this video, I'm going to show you the simplest way to set up the remote access to your Viewtron DVR and NVR using the VMS software. Here's the live security camera view at on our network video recorder at the office. To access the main menu, I'm going to use the mouse and go to the lower left-hand corner and select Settings. On the Settings screen, I'm going to select Network. And then on the Network screen, I'm going to select NAT. NAT stands for Network Address Translation. On the NAT screen, I'm going to make sure this checkbox is enabled. And on the Access Type dropdown, select NAT 2.0. Just below this QR code that's displayed on the screen is a unique serial number for your Viewtron recorder. Make note of this serial number. This will need to be entered in the NVMS software. When you are done, you can press Apply and then X to close out this screen. Now you're back at the live security camera view on the NVR. Next, we're going to open up the NVMS software on my MacBook. And the first thing we're going to do is click on Resource Management. And under Add Device, click the Add button. And then select Manually Add. And then click on this IP address area and change the IP address dropdown to Serial Number. Enter the serial number that you just got from the NVR or DVR. Enter the user ID and password and click Test. After the test to your NVR DVR succeeds, you can press OK. Next, click on this plus button to add a new live view. And then over here, expand the device list so you could see all your IP cameras that are connected or all your BNC security cameras in the case of a DVR. You could simply drag over each camera that you want in this particular live view over to the grid. And now that that's set up, I could double click on any of those security cameras to change to the full screen single camera view. And then when I double click again, it goes back to that four camera grid view. I can use that expand button to remove the menu. And then I'll just go back to the four camera view again. I hope this video has been helpful in showing you just how easy it is to set up the remote access to Viewtron DVRs and NVRs using the VMS software for Mac and Windows. If you have any questions about anything related to this video or security camera systems in general, feel free to email me anytime. I can be reached directly at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. If you want to learn more about our Viewtron security camera systems, including DVRs, NVRs, IP cameras, and BNC security cameras, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/Viewtron. Thank you for watching.